I call it home, and there's no more lies in the dark. This is life, and nobody cries. There's only butterflies. Take me away, a secret place, sweetest getaway. Take me away, to better days. Take me away, a hiding place.
Not what you think, no, here's how it goes. Let's start with the beast. He was ugly and scary, pathetic and poor and horribly hairy. The outside was rough, but once he smiled, you could see that he had a heart of gold inside. The beast loved the beauty, this pretty little thing. She was the fairest of them all, and she could dance and sing. But unlike the beast, whose love shined the best, she loved herself, never cared for the rest. Oh, la belle et la bête, quelle tragédie! Elle est comme le jour, il est comme la nuit. Il est amoureux et ne s'en soucie pas. Vont-ils mourir tout seul? Sitting by the lake, making love to her reflection. The beast man decided that it was the time to tell the pretty beauty of his feelings inside. He stepped out from the shade with a flower in hand, said bravely, "My lady, the fairest in this land. I might not be a prince, but my heart beats for you." Oh, the beauty just laughed, so cold, so cruel. "You smelly old fat hairy pig," she said. "You thought I could love you, I'd rather be dead."